While the statistics show a steady decline in the rate of COVID-19 transmissions, the figures show an increase in the number of deaths associated with the disease. Still, according to the Christian Council, some members of the public continue to disregard the COVID-19 protocols. This raises serious questions about their level of care and concern for each other.
One of my concerns is that this COVID experience is preventing us to really bring full closure to the deaths in our families. And yet, when you look across the society, when you look at how people in general are living relative to the keeping of the COVID-19 protocols, it makes you wonder where people are in terms of their thinking, how do they feel about each other, what sort of care and concern there is relative to other people.
With Jounen Kweyol normally celebrated in October, there are also concerns by health authorities of a possible spike if the protocols are not followed, which could force another closure of school. And the Christian Council has expressed similar sentiments.
I think, again, we have to depend on persons exhibiting a sense of responsibility, understanding where we are as a nation relative to the COVID-19 growth and development, and accepting the facts as to how we can bring some sort of control to that. And part of that will be adhering to the protocols that will be in place for this upcoming weekend for Jounen Kweyol.
The Christian Council is hoping that good sense will prevail. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.